Right, we are following even more breaking news tonight. A deadly crash in Tooele County. UHP telling us a pickup truck and a landscaping truck collided along State Route 36 at Bates Road. The driver of the pickup died at the scene. Three people in that landscaping truck suffered some serious injuries, but we're told they will survive. That area shut down while crews investigate that deadly crash.